Here's one of the dopest Bible verses ever. Psalms 121, verses 1 and 2. I lift up my eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth.
The lions, we are the chosen. We're gonna shine out of the dark. We are the movement, this generation. You better know who we are.
I refuse to be speaking faith and not moving. I'm moving forward in everything God has called me to. I don't care what it looks like. I don't care what wall I see in front of me. I'm gonna speak to that thing and it shall fall in the name of Jesus. Nothing shall be too hard for me. Nothing shall stop me and nothing shall delay me in Jesus' name.
I no longer pray, God, give me what I think I need, but give me what you know I need. God is the only one who has been in my tomorrow, so he's the only one who knows what I'm gonna need when I get there.
I speak in tongues, in the Holy Ghost, my spirit cries, Elohim Adonai. Ooh. I speak in tongues, in the Holy Spirit cries, Elohim Adonai. I speak in tongues, in the Holy Ghost. My spirit cries.
God cannot fail. His word will not come back to him void. If you are in a season right now, and you feel discouraged, maybe you might be going through some delays. You might be going through some delays with some things that you're trying to accomplish. You say, Doc, it seems like when I look to my right and I look to my left, There are things that I am striving after. There are things that I'm trying to fulfill. I want you to try God, test God, put God's word on it. I don't want you to approach this season the same way. Some of you are so close to taking that next step, that leap at that next leap. You are going to leap right into breakthrough. I decree and declare that you will have unshakable, unmovable, unstoppable faith, that the spirit of King David will come upon you to slay every giant that comes your way. I decree and declare you will have a renewed mind. Your mind will be transformed. Your mind will be renewed. I decree and declare that while God is moving, that we too will be in the midst of God's move, that we won't be lackadaisical, that we won't sit on the seat of do nothing, that we won't just ask God for a miracle, but that we will participate in the process as the instructions that he has given us, that we will move with kingdom boldness, that we won't let no demon, no devil, no witch, no warlock come before us in the mighty name of Jesus to snatch us, to get us off course. We will not be distracted. We will not operate in the spirit of anxiety. We will not operate in the spirit of fear. We will not operate in the spirit of hesitation. We will move accordingly. We won't question ourselves, but we will follow the leading of God. That while we are following the leading of God, we are going to tarry, we are going to tabernacle with the Holy Spirit, and we're going to allow the Holy Spirit to comfort us, to strengthen us, to build us up, to give us kingdom confidence, kingdom authority. I decree and declare that we will walk in restoration. We will walk in breakthrough. We will walk in deliverance. We will decree and declare
the word of God. We will be the conquerors. We will be the victorians. We will tread upon scorpions. We will breathe life into places of darkness. We will breathe life into places of darkness. We will plead the blood of Jesus over the land. We will conquer. We will. Come on, where you're at right now, we will. You can say this right at the screen, right on the couch that you're sitting on. You can type it in the comments. I will succeed. I will succeed. I will walk in kingdom authority. I will be bold. I will be obedient. I will take heed to the word of God. I will operate in confidence. I will put in the necessary work. I will not only be a hearer of the word, but I will be a doer of the word. I will participate in the process of that of which I am petitioning for God. I am all that God called me to be. I am fearfully and wonderfully made in the image and likeness, and the gates of hell will not prevail. The gates of hell will not prevail against me. No weapon formed against me. The weapons might form. The weapons might form, but they won't prosper. They won't prosper. God is not a man that he should lie. When God has said what he said, it is considered done. It is a stamped sign approval. I decree and declare we will have radical faith. I decree and declare no more walking in insecurity. No more walking in hesitation. No more putting on what God has called us to do on delay. No more will I allow self-inflicting nonsense to stop the windows of heaven from pouring out a blessing upon me. No more. I will be what God called me to be. I will operate in the signs and the wonders and the miracles. I will tread upon scorpions. I will decree and declare the word of God. I will breathe life into the earth. I will preach, spread the gospel. I will baptize. I will call sight to the blind eyes. I will speak what thus saith the Lord. I will not shrink back. I will not back down. I will not cave in. I will not bring towels to quit, because God has not given us the spirit of quitting. He has given us the spirit of a sound mind. The steps of a righteous one are ordered by the Lord. We will walk upright. We will move according to the will of God. And I will be what God called me to be. I decree and declare peace shall be your portion. I decree and declare happiness will be your portion. I decree and declare joy will be your portion. I decree the prodigal son, the prodigal daughter. I decree and speak life into the communities. I rebuke and bind and curse that spirit behind gun violence. I rebuke and speak peace to the sins, to the sin of lawlessness. I decree and declare the word of God. I decree and declare that it is done in the matchless name of Jesus Christ, and we will fulfill, we will walk in the manifestation of God's glory. We will be soul winners. We will evangelize. We will soul win. We will, come on, we will decree and declare only what thus saith the Lord. We will decree and stand tall and stand strong and speak the gospel unapologetically, boldly. We will go ye therefore into the world. We will, come on, say it with me. We will, get an eye. We will in your spirit. We will. We win. We're conquerors. We're victorians. We're champions. We're conquerors. We're victorians. We're champions. We're conquerors. We're victorians. We're champions. I decree it is done in Jesus' magnificent, precious, holy name. And the saints of God say amen and amen. Remember, this is the season of kingdom soaring. And we're going to soar our way and walk in a manifestation of God's glory. Peace and blessings. Y'all go out and have a great day.